1. This one, I'm going to use cool gray number 1, okay? Cool gray number 1 is marker. Think of a lighting source coming from top, okay? So like the chair, give it a dark color. This is number 1. Almost any color can go back to cover number 1 cool gray, because marker, which is a transparency, any little bit darker color can go back to go over this color. First layer colored, like this time, this is all almost neutral gray. In a hardwood floor, I'm going to apply fine color. I don't know what, maybe light sand color. Maybe light sand for. Dark color, this time for chair, okay, take a look at, and also the shadow. So take a look, I finished third person, so now I'm going to touch black color. I didn't touch any early fast black, so now I touch black color. This is black, I apply black. And also now I use mocha, and first initial apply reflection, dark color, reflection, take a look at. See a reflection, reflected chair, also here automate. Okay, so, and the next step, so anytime you can go back to add a ink, okay? Yellow first. This is lighter received. I touch a little bit yellow here. Lighter received. Copper. And also. Value for lamp. Oh, and now I can touch what I'm touch. I will touch pencil. Okay, I will touch pencil. Pencil to add a detail. For example, somebody asked me about the pattern. Atmosphere for lamp, for background for the lamp, I try to give a little bit dark background. Take a look at. So now touch a pencil may be better than marker. Highlight. You are going to use a white correction pen, okay? White correction pen. This is very important. Necessary. If that hard to read the shape, you can go back and add ink. Okay, so now I can stop this drawing.